My name is Daniela Zlotnik Raz. I'm a cost MC representing Israel. I'm a lawyer and a PhD researcher focusing on youth political participation from a children's rights perspective. Together with Professor Shulamit Almog, who is also a cost MC, we wrote a report on Israel and deliberative democracy. Due to the time constraints, but mostly because I don't want to give everything in the report away, I would like to present three of our main thoughts and findings relating to public engagement and deliberative democracy in Israel. So one, while the report presents positive, interesting, and I also think promising first steps in relation to deliberative democracy and public engagement in Israel, the topic is still new and underdeveloped. It requires improvement and a little bit of an extra push in all aspects of government, from constitution making, legislation, policy design, and also policy implementation. Two, we call in our report to take active measures in order to foster and streamline a participatory focused approach to government work. Among others, we suggest to adopt regulation and binding procedures in relation to deliberative practices and or existing participatory mechanisms. We also suggest to place an emphasis on deliberation with and participation of civilians and a public audience as opposed to professionals or CSOs or businesses. We want to strive for a higher deliberative level. So basically allow a shift from a mostly consultation-based approach to a more collaborative approach. And finally, to invest in research and data collection in relation to the impact of deliberative practices that exist today. Third, our report offers a spotlight on youth engagement and participation. Noting both the children's rights discourse and also the deliberative democracy approach, the report holds that youth are citizens today with unique perspective, needs, and interests, and that they should be reflected in decision-making in issues relating to their lives. In the Israeli context, the report recommends to acknowledge youth as a distinct and relative group in participatory procedures and ensure that they have a real opportunity to not only be heard, but also have an impact. I want to thank everyone for their attention. And also, as we are celebrating here Purim, I want to wish you a happy holiday too.